Come on. Filled him up like the first time. Four games left. Come on. Come on, come on. Oh. Come on. Oh, yeah. Big win. That's going to be huge. Oh, my God. Let's see how big this is going to be. Holy cow. This is called Loco Larry. Loco Larry. Wow. Nice. Jeez. One more game to go. That was Loco Larry. Oh, Ross says what?
Welcome to Ross says what? And we're going to be sharing with the Harrys today. This is what Dirty Diana got me. So the Harry's razor. So you get the Harry's box. And it looks like this. So this is where your blades. And this is Harry razor. This is the cloth that I came with. So, what you like to do is you get the cloth all wet, right? You get the cloth all wet, then get the razor, right? Look how much hair that came off. Even more. Look how good this is. See how well it's working? And it's good to put some lotion on your face. Helps with helps with the shading. See, like, oh, you... So what you want to do is... So yeah, this Harry's thing is really good. We also put on the aftershave. I recommend using Harry's, the razor, every other day, so you let the hair grow in, and you put your aftershave on with the aloe for your face. Smells really good. Really smells good. And this is a very thoughtful gift from Dirty Diana. So all shaped. Thank you, Harry's and Dirty Diana. Have a great day.